Even if you don't follow Gamecock football, you've likely heard by now that USC lost star running back Marcus Lattimore for the season on Saturday. He badly injured his leg, but today Gamecock fans turned out trying to heal his heart.
On this his 21st birthday, USC held a celebration and get well rally. News 4's Perul Joshi was there in Columbia. And Perul, they came by the hundreds.
Carol, they sure did. When the program kicked off, USC student body president Kenny Tracy mentioned that people across the country have shown concern for Marcus Lattimore. From Tim Tebow to LeBron James. Proof that number 21 touches people far beyond the state.
Let's sing to Marcus. Happy birthday to you.
The birthday celebration and get well rally for Marcus Lattimore brought Gamecock fans from all over the state to Columbia Monday afternoon.
Happy birthday to you.
Marcus Lattimore.
While playing Tennessee on Saturday, the star running back got hit, dislocating his knee. Jay Otterbacher saw it happen.
The stadium got quiet. I'd never been through anything like that. And at one point, while he was still laying on the ground, I turned around and looked back up in the stands, and everybody, men, women, was crying, had tears rolling down their face just watching him on the ground.
He says he just had to come and show his support for Lattimore.
I feel like I owe him something. He's done an awful lot for us, and he's done it in the right way, in the right style. He's a great representative of the university and everything we're about.
Allison Ward and her daughter drove down from Spartanburg.
To see just how humble and kind he is, it's just what we want our family to be, what we want our children to be.
U.S. Senator Lindsey Graham stopped by with a letter from the congressional delegation.
Every member of our delegation wants to wish this fine young man a speedy recovery.
And head coach Steve Spurrier is optimistic about number 21's future. He says Monday was about celebrating what he's done and will keep doing for Carolina.
The message Marcus gave me, he said, tell him I'll be back. So he's coming back.
The team's chaplain read a text message he received from Marcus today. He said he is so grateful for the support. It has kept his spirits up. Marcus said he will fight to get better and will pursue whatever road God has planned for him. Because, quote, God never makes mistakes. Michael, Carol.
Perul, thank you.